next to me is Nepenthes merrilliana. It produces very big pitchers. They're red. This particular plant, when we were here probably 2 years ago, the vine was about 16 feet long. It's not that long now. Sam had hacked it back, but already it's gone up to about 10 feet at least. But still, I mean, the lower pitchers are just spectacular. All right, this one here is Nepenthes truncata. And you can see how big they get. The pitchers are quite solid there. It has a beautiful peristome, very large lid and keel. The leaves are large and leathery. This big plant here is, gosh, at least a decade old, but with tons of pitchers here. I'm right next to a Nepenthes Caesar. Sam produced this plant several years ago. It's Nepenthes merrilliana crossed with Nepenthes truncata. And as you can see, it really lives up to its name. Its pitches are just huge. It's one of the largest pitches I've ever seen on a Nepenthes.